Where there is a way, there's a wheel, is how Mr. Pralad Kulkarni, Police Sub-Inspector, Traffic Management Center, puts the chaotic nature of city's traffic. Gone are the days when police... cops with the writing pads and challans booking the cases tediously. The BTP, Bharti Airtel and BlackBerry joined hands together to change the scenario. BlackBerry joined hands together to ease the traffic congestion. From the Traffic Cops Department, we have Mr. Pralad Kulkarni to share his experience.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, I'm Pralad Kulkarni, working in Ashok Nagar Police Station. I'm looking after BlackBerries. Probably before telling regarding BlackBerries, let me tell you regarding the Bangalore scenario. The total area of the Bangalore is around 1,000 square kilometers. And we have around 40 lakhs of vehicles in Bangalore. If you see the ratio between traffic police and vehicle, it is 1:8,000, which is very impossible to handle manually. That's why we thought of having technology-driven traffic management as well as technology-driven traffic enforcement. And I think in 2006, we have invested around 6 crore. Now, till now, around 10 times we received the revenue. And probably I wish you that if you make some more mobile applications like this and give to the government departments, you will increase your revenue as well as our revenue also. Now, Madam was telling, where there is a will, there is a way. It was the sayings of Mahatma Gandhi. But being 72% of the two-wheeler in Bangalore city, it has become where there is a wheel, there is a way. Because where there is a way, there is a wheel. Probably you might be seeing, whenever you go on the road, two-wheelers, they just put their wheel wherever they find. Because they don't have way, they don't have patience to wait also. Probably sometimes they come on the footpath, sometimes in front of your four-wheeler, sometimes wherever they get the way, they put their wheel. That's why I was telling, where there is a way, there is a wheel. That particular advising has been changed. Now, I would like to tell you why the need of particular technology was required for Bangalore Traffic Police. As Mr. Vajiraj was telling, theory of evolution, that is very important for us also. Because in Bangalore city, we have all matriculated persons. They are not having any technical knowledge about, I mean, regarding BlackBerry or handheld, keyboard, etc. It is a very difficult and tough time to educate them. Because Bluetooth, at that time, probably now everybody is knowing. But in 2006, nobody was knowing about the Bluetooth. I used to tell them, educate them, nodiyalli kannadaka ide, because it looks like a small spectacle. So I used to tell them on phone, nodiyalli the spectacle ide, go and click there. Then you will say, yelli sir, kannadaka kaanastane illa. So that was the time. Then I used to say, probably your wireless might be off. Then he used to say, sir, yeah, sir, none wireless on ide, because he is also having one wireless set. So there was a confusion between the BlackBerry as well as the wireless set also. Because he has his wireless which is on 24 hours. When I used to say that, please switch on your wireless, he says, my wireless is on. Still I am getting offline. So that was the condition of our traffic police. Rather, it was very difficult to bring them. One. Next thing, whenever you bring new things in government department, you have to face a lot of insult. Because nobody wanted to have it, because it has a lot of transparency. When there is a transparency, probably everybody ignores it. And a lot of insult we are facing. Later on, a lot of opposition also we faced. And now we have succeeded in having 650 BlackBerry all around Bangalore. I think this is the first in Asia where we are sufficiently and efficiently using BlackBerry in Bangalore Traffic Police. And really, it's a... Now, really, I would like to thank you, Airtel, and the application which was built by Telebrahma. Whatever the effort they have done, it is tremendous. Till now, we didn't have any problem, and I think it is working satisfactorily. I think some problem? Okay. Let me tell you why we need automation. As I told you, the ratio between the traffic police and vehicles was 1:8,000. I think with two hands, it is very difficult to control the enforcement. And as I said, it is around 40 lakhs of vehicles. It is very difficult. If you obstruct somebody in between, it is obstruction to others also. We require this sort of enforcement remotely. And I used to say it is the BlackBerry. Actually, we used to say handheld user, actually. But now we have started taking BlackBerry. That's why we say it is BlackBerry only. Now, BlackBerry has become a common name in Bangalore Traffic Police. And I used to tell them it is a magic wand in your hand, because people, they are afraid of that. They don't want that it should be entered into the server, because all the details, whatever the data they are going to give, it will be entered into the server and it will be stored permanently. So once your registration number is entered into the BlackBerry, you will become the permanent guest of the Bangalore Traffic Police. They don't want to become permanent guest of Bangalore Traffic Police. So that's why they used to say, sir, ee chalan hariri sir, adu beda. So that was the intention of the tempo drivers, cab drivers, everybody. Nobody wants their data should be stored in the server. So that's why what was actually need means, we are having huge records earlier. And for example, if any media or any print media, if he's asking the statistics, we used to search how many cases have been booked today, or else offense-wise, officer-wise, or else vehicle-wise. It was very difficult to look into that, because we have around 39 police stations in Bangalore City, only traffic. And each traffic pollution, you have to ask how many four-wheeler have been caught for the dangerous driving. So it was a bit difficult. Now, having a management information system, we are able to find out what are the offense-wise, vehicle-wise, or etc. By clicking a button. So that managing huge records were difficult. That we have overruled. Then cumbersome manual challenge and receipt. Whatever he was writing, it was not legible. And the party who is giving payment, that 100 rupees who is paying, he was not satisfied, because it was not properly mentioned there. Simply he used to write found and just dash. So this was the problem for the people also, because they don't know whether that particular money has gone to the bank or not. So that's why now, after having this particular BlackBerry, now they are satisfied. They are getting a print from the BlackBerry, Bluetooth printer. It's a printed material, and they are sure that it will be stored into the data and it will go to the bank. So that was the main necessity of having our BlackBerry, rather handheld user. Problems in identifying the current channels was there, and difficult, as I said, it was difficult to track the performance, and the possibility of cliffage was much. Now it is stopped totally. Okay. We actually, as I said, we can't stop the vehicle in between and find them. So we started giving such type of books to all constables, whereas they used to write vehicle number, time, vehicle type, offense code, and color and model of the vehicle. We need not to stop them in between and harass, because we are online with the Bangalore, all the RTO police station. RTO in the sense, Bangalore, we have around 11 RTOs. We are online with the RTOs. When you just enter this particular vehicle number, it will go to the RTO and fetch the address of the particular owner. So that was the system we introduced, so that the person who is standing in the junction, he will have a respect. Because or else what happens, BMTC bus, if he sees the pen and paper from a police constable, he will have a fear. And even he will respect him also. That's why he will have some sense of discipline in the traffic. That's why we have given such a traffic violation report to all the police constable, wherein they write, they enter this vehicle number, time, vehicle type, and offense. And such a notice will be sent to the owner, because we will be retrieving the address from the RTO, and immediately after 2 days we will be receiving such notice along with the picture. Mindtree has provided the software, where we can put this particular JPEG file in the internet itself. By entering your number, you will know if you have committed any violations. Along with your photos, you will have the evidence. So along with the evidence, it will be in the internet, but you will be receiving only that 133 notice, that is the inland lab. Then how we have done, this is the changes. Earlier it was like this, now you are having a print offset, and we have very lot of menus we have, case history. We are able to retrieve the data with the help of vehicle number, and we are able to retrieve the data with the help of driving license also. Since the driving license is not unique in India particularly, we are not able to do so, but with the vehicle registration wise, we are doing it. And online spot e-challan we have made. Then the tracks for previous offense, also pending offense. Because what happens, as I showed in previous slide, that particular notice goes to the owner, he ignores it, because you know in Bangalore, in India, we don't have fear for the law. He will just tear it off. Now you can very well track that particular previous offense and the pending offense in the BlackBerry. So that has become, you know, four times revenue has been increased due to this only, because maximum people used to violate and ignore. But after having the BlackBerry, it will search for the pending as well as the previous offense, automatically has to pay or else his vehicle will be seized. So when this strict enforcement was done, naturally, they will have a little discipline on the traffic naturally. So provides electronic receipts for the fine collection. There's a real-time online collection. And we can see even the every station also. On the